Welcome, my dear students in grade 5. Now we will make a revision for our last week in our school. The first lesson, the set of natural numbers. At first, we must know the counting numbers. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and up to infinity. Okay? When we add 0 to the counting number, it will be natural numbers. The natural numbers, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up to infinity. Okay? The natural numbers equal 0 union counting numbers. Okay? Some subsets of natural numbers. I have even numbers and odd numbers. Even numbers 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, up to infinity. Odd numbers. Natural numbers, and also the set prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, up to infinity. It's also subset of natural numbers. Okay, ordering and comparing natural numbers. Second lesson, at first, when we represent the natural numbers on the number line. Natural number line 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to infinity as shown. Right is the greatest, smallest, left. Left is smallest, right is the greatest. Okay? For example, I have the number 4 and number 5 and 4. Okay, 5 is greater than 4. 5 is in the right, 4 is in the left. The right is greater than the left. Okay, next, express each of the following sets by the listing method, then represent it on the number line. Okay, at first, X equal the set of natural numbers which are less than 5. Natural numbers less than 5, then X equal 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, X equal 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, then we make a point in the number line, 0, we make a point, and 1, make a point, 2, 3, 4. Only the 5 elements. Okay, number B, Y is the set of counting numbers which are less than 6. Counting numbers less than 6, it will be 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, not 0, because it counting numbers. Okay, then we make a point, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, number C, Z, the set of natural numbers which are greater than 4. Greater than 4, it's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, up to infinity. Then we make a point. We make a point at 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and match. We make a ray. Okay, up to infinity. Next. The third lesson, area and its units. Area of triangle. At first, the units of area. Kilometer square, meter square, decimeter square, centimeter square, millimeter square. From kilometer square to meter square, we times 1 million. But from meter square to kilometer, we divide 1 million. Okay, from meter to decimeter, meter square to decimeter square, we times 100. Then from decimeter square to meter square, we divided 100. From decimeter square to centimeter square, we times 100. from centimeter square to decimeter square, we divided 100. And the last, from centimeter square to millimeter square, we times 100. From millimeter square to centimeter square, we divided 100. Okay, next. The area of triangle. The area of triangle, rule, half times the base length times the corresponding height. Then area equal half times B times H. Half times base times height. Okay. If I want the area, then half times B times height. But if I want the height, then area divided half times B. Okay, area divided half times B. If I want the base, then area divided half times H. Okay, area divided half times L height. Okay, and next, calculate the area of triangle ABC in each of the following. Number A, I want the area of triangle. At first, what is the base and the height? The base 3, the height 4. Okay, the base 3, the height 4. Okay, then the area of triangle half times base times height, then half times L base, it's BC, height AC. Okay, then half times 4 times 3 equal 6 centimeter square. Okay, number B, the base 12, the height 8, then half times L base L BC times AD, it's the height. Number B, the area of triangle half times L BC times AD, then half times 12 times 8, it's equal 48 centimeter square. Number C, my base, BC, BC, okay? Then half times BC times the height, it will be AD, okay? Then the area of triangle half times BC times AD equal half times 3.6 times 3.6 equal 6.48 centimeter square. Okay. Next. Here we may calculate the area of the opposite figure. I have rectangle and triangle. I have rectangle and triangle. Then when we get the area of the opposite figure, we get the area of rectangle plus the area of triangle. At first, the area of rectangle equal width times length. Width equal 5, width equal 3, length equal 5, then 3 times 5 equal 15. Then the area of rectangle equal 15. The area of triangle, half times base times height. Okay, half times 4 times 5 equal 10. Then the area of the figure equal 10 plus 15 equal 25 centimeter square. Okay, and now we finished our revision today. Thank you.